Okay, so today we're going to make some lip balm with a Freya. So, first of all, we have to put the ingredients in this plastic pot. This pot's going to have wax mounted on it, so it's, you make sure it's not precious. So Freya, we're going to do a ratio of 2 to 5 of beeswax and almond oil. So can you put two spoons of this into the bowl?
Okay.
I'll hold it for you. Yeah, sorry. Perfect, I might just hold it a bit bigger. Okay, and another one. Thank you. So that's the equivalent of two large tablespoons of this wax is from this is beeswax. And I've got some almond oil, so we're gonna put 5 spoons in, okay? So is it a bit high for you, okay? Okay, so do you wanna do it? Can you hold this for me? Hold the pot. Very still. That just like yeah. 1, 2. And Afria's made this pot to put her lip balm in, and I have made these pots to put some in. But I think it's better if you can find like a little plastic pot. Okay, so this is going to be honey. This is going to be mint and honey, so we need to put a few drops of peppermint extract in. Can you do that? Just pour a little bit of... Am I going to do it? Do you want to do it? You just pour it in a very, very small bit. Just a tiny, tiny bit. Oh, that's enough. So, do you want to put a spoon of the honey in? So this is really good for your lips, the honey. And another a bit more. Perfect. Now, do you want to put a bit of colour in the lip balm? You can have red, blue, or yellow. Blue. So I'm going to try and put lip food colouring in. Don't know if this will work. So I'm just going to put a few drops in here. Now we're going to go and melt this all over the soap. Can you hold that for me? Okay, so heat the beeswax over some boiling water. So I'm just going to melt it for a few minutes. This isn't really very effective. Okay, so I'm just melting that there.
Take very long. It'll make me very tired.
It's taking a little while to melt, but because we're using this weird pot. So it's nearly all melted now, so we're going to go back into the other room and pour it into the molds. Okay, so the blue didn't work, food colouring. So we're just going to do it without that.
You're making this spoon all messy.
Yeah, so be careful with what spoon you use. So we're going to pour a bit into this for you, Freya. You just needed to put a little bit in. Put a bit into the foil.
You still did.
Yeah, so the food colouring has come through on the last bit. So.
I like the sticker there.
So, top three, let's put it in the freezer. The top one. Okay. Should we go and have a look at the lip balm, see if it's ready?
Yeah, maybe. My hands are too yucky.
Well, I'll just, you don't need to touch it, I'll just take it out.
And I got paint all around me.
And we just put it in for like half an hour in the freezer and now it's,
It looks like an egg shell, maybe.
It looks like what?
Well, it looks like a potato a tiny bit.
It does, yeah.